Wow, gee, thanks everyone!
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
I hate clowns.
Oh, then you won't want to look behind you.
M4 with custom sight, 2,000 Brevin points. Desert Eagle, 4,000 Brevin points. A rocket-propelled grenade, 20,000 Brevin points. Running over someone in a cardboard box, priceless. In a world where war has changed, the war economy can be expensive. For everything else, there's nanomachines.
Just relax. Now, what did this person say to you?
He said he's going to kill me. He's going to kill me until I die.
He kept repeating that.
Over and over?
Over and over and over again.
How many times do you think he said it, ma'am?
What?
How many times did he threaten you?
He threatened me at least 30 times before I hung up.
Okay, well then, it's official. Let me
just hold on one second. I'm going to trace through your phone where the call came from, okay, ma'am?
Please hurry. I'm all alone in my apartment.
Okay, it'll just take a second. Oh my god.
Is it coming from inside my apartment?
Oh my,
What is it?
The call's coming from inside the 911 center.
What?
Oh my god.
Are you okay?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You stay away from me! You stay away from me! You...
The operator's gone.
Oh my god!
Is this Selena?
Why, yes it is.
Hang on tight. I'll be right over.
No! Don't come over here!
I'll be there in about 20 minutes.
No!
Depending on traffic.
Are you gonna kill me?
Yeah.
No!
Bye.
Bye.
Hey, can you leave the door unlocked?
I don't want
to have to pick the lock again. I broke my fingernail.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye.
I can explain.
Right. Talk.
The crocodiles are ferocious.
Okay.
So, this is the capital of Conan, huh? This time, I'll make sure I kill her. Prepare to die, Priestess of Suzaku.
What the hell is he talking about?
I have no idea.
Snake, what are you doing?
I'm applying my camo.
That looks like kabuki makeup to me.
Yeah, see, the environment I'm in right now is white, so I, needed something to blend in.
White face paint I can understand, but lipstick and eyeliner?
It makes me feel pretty.
You're on a mission to infiltrate the enemy's farmland.
The enemy's farmland? Did you say farmland?
That's correct. Otacon has developed some gear for you.
Snake, here's some gardening equipment that I painted black.
Neutralize the situation with gardening tools!
Snake, this is a crop harvesting mission.
All my training for crop harvesting!
You can still sneak and hide using the cardboard box.
And talk with the local farmers too.
Oh my god, what the fuck, barbecue?
It's easy. I'll be looking for a farmer request.
Yo, what?
You are not to kill any farmers during this prize match.
It's no good. I can't do it.
Snake, you don't look too good. Are you alright? We're losing him. Anyone got a rabbit? Snake!
Okay, Snake, I'm going to show you a series of pictures, and I want you to tell me what it is that you see.
Metal Gear!
Oh, yes, Snake, that's just a picture I have hanging up in my room. Don't pay attention to that. I want you to look over here. Here's the first one.
Greg Kinnear. Ice cold beer. Female deer. The perfect cheer. Meryl's rear. Happy steer. Kimari spear. Dragon tear.
Okay, I'm just gonna pencil you in for tomorrow.
Ryan's a queer.
Want to turn your dull hair into soft, luscious locks? Then try Liquid Ocelot's new line of hair care for unbeatable shine and manageability. Test it tough in every harsh environment. And its patented nanomachine technology will massage your scalp and bring out the inner beauty and color of your hair.
Excellent.
The vitamin A and E give it that soft, silky, smooth bounce that no other shampoo can give. Whether you have short, military groomed hair, or a large volume of flowing hair, it's guaranteed to satisfy your every fantasy.
Not bad.
The magnificence of the Ocelot. So what are you waiting for? Try it.
Go ahead. Get to it. Now!
Raiden, how was the date?
Oh, it was good. It was good. Hey, I'm calling her right now.
Oh, okay, let me listen.
Hi, you reached the voicemail of Rosemary. Leave me a message and I will call you back. And if this is Jack, stop calling me. I'm serious. I don't ever want to talk to you again. I told you that Friday night was the worst mistake of my life. I was really drunk. More drunk than I ever was in my life. And that night was a real sobering moment for me. I'm so angry I went on a date with you. Oh, by the way, you had food in the corner of your mouth. The entire time we had dinner, it was making me sick. Also, I'm sending you the bill from the plumber, who I had to call the next morning after you used my toilet. That was the most disgusting smell I have ever encountered in my life. I realized if I got to the point where I was actually hanging out with someone like you, then I am terrible at life. End of story. By the way, please get your webbed feet corrected, because if I've known that on top of the date, I probably wouldn't have went out with you in the first place.
Disgusting.
Oh, and how dare you try to hit on my girlfriends at the bar when I was standing right there. You have any idea how rude that is? They told me that you're still calling them. How would you like it if I call Snake right now and tell him about how you told me of his big secret of him wetting the bed when he was with Meryl?
You what?
You two are
how could
disgusting.
You?
You are just gross. Oh, and no. I won't go to your cousin's wedding with you. Not because I don't like weddings, most of them are open bar. And mostly because you keep telling me how you made out with your cousin and you feel bad about it.
Gross.
But the part that makes you feel bad is that you don't feel bad about it. You know what, that's just gross. My hair feels a little bit shorter. Did you break into my house and cut my hair? Because you know that's just sick.
I wear it around my
just
neck
plain
for
sick
the block.
And wrong. My hairdresser can't even fix it because she's not that good. Oh, I got some interesting mail today that said you put me down as your healthcare emergency contact. I don't know what made you think this way, but there's no way I would call 911 for you. I would call 911 for myself, because I could swear that my toilet paper the other day was replaced by sandpaper, and now I have a rash. And thanks to you, I have to walk to work today because you decided to leave your half-eaten egg and bologna sandwich in my car.
Oh, that's why I left
it. And I had to get the entire car shampooed to get the smell out. Who the hell eats egg and bologna sandwiches because they both taste amazingly alone? Oh, and I didn't want to tell you this, but you are the worst kisser I've ever been with. Rule of thumb, you don't lick the other person's teeth.
Ugh.
That is disgusting! By the way, I'm sending you the bill for my dry cleaning, you jerk. Way to spill a whole jug of milk on me. Why do you have a jug of milk at the bar anyway?
I love milk.
Oh, mother, if this is you, I'm going to bring the crock pot over this Sunday. See you at dinner.
Hey, just checking in on seeing if you want to go on another date. Okay, bye. Oh, jeez. I told you I had a date.
Yeah, you had a date.
I'm the man.
You are the man.
Want some milk?
No.
Thank you.
I'll raise the voicemail for Solid Snake's Kodak. Leave a message.
Hi, it's me. I haven't heard from you in a while. I thought we had a real connection, too. Call me?
Did you check out my live journal today? I totally went off on that Ferranda skank from America's Next Top Model. It was brutal, girlfriend.
Hey, Snakey Poo! Take a look at that digital photo I emailed you, okay? Do you think this new battlesuit makes my butt look fat?
Kesam to insignificant Simura phone call, huh? Or another appearance in your stupid game? Yeah, I'm drinking.
So, Snake, how did you like my Naruto fanfic? I think that my 250-page opus, Love Jutsu, really captured all the nuances of our hypothetical Kakashi-Sasuke relationship.
Valley MC Valley's Levoker Vioxx female enlargement. Lovely Russian ladies want to meet you.
Well, f*** you then. Have fun with your little boy toy riding. F*** you.
Sumurashi chinchin mono kintame no kame aru sore no oto saru bobo ie ninja ga imasu hey hey let's go kinka suru taisetsu na mono protect my vows boku ga warui so let's fighting let's fighting
America, fuck yeah. Coming again to save the motherfucking day, yeah, America. Fuck yeah. Freedom is the only way, yeah. Tears your gears through. Now you have to answer to America. Fuck yeah, America.
Take me to a
Listen up, you fools. I handpicked both of you to guard this place because I'm going to be taking care of something very important. So I'm going to the salon now. Make sure there's no intruders. I can't wait to get my scrotum plucked.
Do you hear the music? I freaking love this song. It makes me want to dance.
Not good. I'm gonna die here, aren't I?
Oh, peekaboo!
Shut up!
Nighty-night, fruitcake.
Shh.
That's right, nappy time.
Otacon's favorite song.
Oh!
shit! I have to shit!
Johnny, 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 poopoo pants, 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 Johnny, 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 poopoo pants, 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 Johnny, Johnny.
All women only.
Oh, I can't hold it any longer.
Round one, fight!